Hi, welcome back to Azure TV. Today I'm going to show you how to make the typical Maltese honey ring, since we are just a few days away from the Christmas day. Today is the first time I'm doing them by myself, so good luck to us all. And now, seeing that the dough is perfect, we will put it in the fridge to rest, preferably overnight. Okay, and now let's start making the filling. And when the mixture is ready, cool it down and leave it in the fridge overnight. I prepared this a night before, so I already have the pastry and the filling ready, so we can continue. So let's take a look at what we have come up with. This smells nice. Glenn, come over here and tell me if I have done a good job.
Hello, that does smell nice. Can I eat?
Yeah, let's try.
Bit nervous, I've not tasted your cooking before.
Oh, let's see. Is it good? Oh, so now it's your turn. Thank you for watching and see you next time. Bye!
It's like eating Christmas.